Thank you. Been down since I was 16. Got caught with some gasoline. We were driving, my friend and I. We opened the can and the gas made us high. When he dropped me off at North Street, I must have left the gas on the scene. Next morning, I heard the phone. My mother answered, she turned white as a bone. She said, "Ma'am, are you sure what you see? My only son's been blowing gasoline." The next day I was sitting in class. Headmaster knocked at the glass. He said, "Son, can I see you a minute?" Were there, they drove me to the clinic. Doctor said, "Son, do you know why you're here?" I said, "Yes, sir, I reckon it's clear. I got caught with gasoline." Said, "Son, you're not the first case that we've seen." They shut the door and my parents said goodbye. But I saw a tear in my father's eye. They took me to a room and they took off my clothes. They searched me in places that nobody knows. Sat me down with a group of my peers. Tried to fill my gas tank up with fear. Said, "It's death where you're headed." I said, "No, man, I run on better." But I played the part, they cut my hair. I sat in the circle and said the Lord's Prayer. I had to get in if I wanted out. Couldn't bitch or scream or shave or shout. In their estimation, I was ready to leave. I went down to the station. I saw my man, his name tag said Frank. I said, "Yo, Frank, will you fill up my tank with some gasoline?"